Hi, my name is Dan. I've been a BECU member for 20 years, and I'm nominating The Breakfast Group. The Breakfast Group is a nonprofit African-American professional men's group, and we mentor and advocate for at-risk Black male students in Seattle School District. Well, what we do is we have mentors in the classrooms and instructors in the classrooms teaching at-risk male kids of color about life lessons. The main thing about the Breakfast Group is we can relate to these kids because we all wish when we were in high school back so many years ago, we wish we had somebody from the Breakfast Group come speak to us. We know from doing this for 28 years that students will do better, especially the at-risk male students of color. They will do better when they see someone who looks like them in the classroom, who talks to them the way that they will understand. A lot of these students are in lower income. They're from single parent households. Some of them, their neighbors are in gangs, et cetera, et cetera. They just need somebody who cares about them. They are in the environment that they're in due to no fault of their own. In fact, we call those students, they're diamonds in the rough. That's who they are. They just need to have guidance. We're changing lives. We're changing lives every day.